Guys, I think we found a gizmo in real life.